Did you know that your body is made up of millions and millions and millions of cells? Hi, I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you about what is a somatic cell. Somatic actually comes from the Greek word, which means body. And it's the type of cell that makes up most of you. Your hair cells, your fingernails, your skin, your organs, your bones, all of those are made of cells. Somatic cells. Somatic cells have 46 chromosomes. That's the number that's normal in a healthy somatic cell. Somatic cells are important because as we've started to investigate something called cloning, it's actually important to understand the difference between a somatic cell and what we would call a gamete or a sex cell. Those are your sperm cells and your egg cells. Sperm and egg come together to create a fertilized embryo that eventually develops into a human, a cat, a dog. But the somatic cells are the actual body cells once they've differentiated, which means they now have a specific job to do. They're a hair cell, they're an eye cell, they're a skin cell. Well, somatic cells can actually be implanted with a complete fertilized nucleus in order to clone things like sheep and even now a dog. So somatic cells are what we would think of as being the typical cell in your body. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What is a Somatic Cell?